Each week, I'll be surprising a different young couple. I'm going to create a first dance for their wedding that's beyond their wildest dreams. I'm here in Cabo San Lucas because this is where Luke and Sarah are getting married. But let's go back to the beginning and see where it started.
We were looking across the way, like that magical look across the crowd, and this girl's ass was just on fire.
He interrupted me, and I thought he had autism because it was so awkward. He was like, I was talking to a girlfriend, and he was like, hi, I'm Luke, it's my birthday.
In real life, I went home, got her name, Facebooked it, went through all her bikini pictures, and I was, that's the truth. And then, pow.
Stop.
We played a game.
And then, it's so corny, but we did talk until the sun came up. And then we dated for like 3 months, and I fell in love with him, and that was it.
Back, front.
The challenge is that I am a Jewish man, but I have tremendous beat.
Luke dances like a turkey.
Luke, in his heart, wants to be MC Hammer.
Can't touch this.
So I took some MC Hammer and Michael Jackson moves and put them into the dance.
Come, baby, come, baby, baby, come, come. When Luke first revealed his dancing,
we thought he was having an epileptic fit.
We said, oh my God. We said, Luke, you can't do that in front of people.
Anything can happen out there.
There you go. No, no, no.
And I have to tell you, I am terrified.
Can you guys just practice that 1 minute?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Sarah and Luke Greenfield. To be really exciting and fun, and we like to have fun all the time, so we want it to have our personality.